All six of these cars are going to the same shipper. They're all being shipped overseas, probably to Asia. This is where I park out here by Walmart. All these trucks are taking up parking spots. But anyway, gotta go do some grocery shopping and then hit the road.
On the road, heading to Los Angeles, California, coming through the back way over here by Colorado Springs.
Car that I got, this Ford Mustang convertible. Everything looks good here. This guy looks pretty good on all these cars, right? Besides the first one.
All right, we're getting into Albuquerque, New Mexico. All right, rolling through Flagstaff, Arizona. Just woke up out here, right outside of Needles, California. You see one part. Oh, there it is, side of the highway. On 40, not the safest place, but there's a line of trucks last night. Everybody's gone, let's roll. But I'm right there.
I'll be dropping here probably in a couple hours. And hopefully picking up some today. I don't think I'll be able to pick up everything. Some, check the load real quick. Make sure everything's still mounted and secured. I did lose a strap, so I gotta tighten up that strap real quick. And that's why we checked the load.
Back here in Monterey Park at the same dealership we delivered to last week, the Mustang. We're back to deliver another Mustang. This one is a yellow convertible. Hopefully there'll be some parking over at the 7-Eleven and get this delivered. Yeah, this is kind of pretty. I like this. It's a hassle to park, but it's still pretty. Nice trees, palm trees right there. See right here where these big trees are, right here, that's the dealership I got to deliver to. But obviously, no parking here, so let's see if we can find a parking at 7-Eleven. Right there, I got to put down my, down the top here, and we're rolling to deliver this car.
Alright, first trip complete. Now on to our second and last trip, because all six cars are going to the same location.
Sounds easy, right? It's easy because it's one location, but three cars got to come up with a forklift.
That ice cold, Michelle fight for their white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wildin', living it up in a city. Got chunks on with Saint Laurent, gonna kiss myself, I'm so pretty. Too hot, hot damn.
Plans, I'm gonna be picking up a car that I'm taking back to Denver. I wasn't planning to pick it up till later tonight, but they need it picked up now, so I'm gonna do my dispatcher a favor and her a favor. I'm picking up right now. Way over here, look at this. Tents, trash, people sleeping out here, trash everywhere. Look at that, man. Terrible. Look at somebody's condo. But damn, look at that trash just right down the street. No good. I'm so glad they came here right now. Look at this. Oh well. It's so bad for the people that live like this. That's horrible.
In 1,000 feet, make a U-turn.
But usually all the way to the line, but not this morning or today. Hopefully they can get me out of here. Let's go check in.
How you get cars on and off with a forklift right here. Pretty easy, pretty simple. There's red cars that don't run. So I asked the staff if I could record them. He said, yeah, I'm pretty cool dude. Taking it off. Here we go. Pretty simple, pretty easy.
All right, I have to stop right up here. the car that I originally loaded that I'm doing a favor for, I had to get it down and leave it here. So I left it parked here in the parking lot. I'm going to grab it, load it back up again, and then take off. It's, I'm loaded. I'm right there. It's a quick pulling. And now let's keep going. Truck problems. I'm not supposed to be here. Big trucks are not allowed here. But there are car dealerships on this street, so I think I might be okay. So no cars here, no trucks here right now, but I'm just gonna park back here because if not, in the morning they block. They'll block you in. So right here is good. Alright. See where I'm at.
Now, police can
tell. All right, over here at Matson, it's raining. And look at all these car holes already here. I'm over here blocked in the back. This is the car right here, just black. ZTCA038. All right, just loaded our second car. I'm down there at Matson. I'm blocked in for a little bit. Now I'm on the road going to Venice. BMW on top. I actually put it. I normally reverse them and put the front point pointing backwards and in the back forward, but I did this way because I don't want to keep leaving that black car. So I just put this one here. I'm going to put another BMW right here next, and then two more cars in the back. My weight should be good. Yeah, I just don't want to be pulling up and down with that black car. So if I would have put it on backwards, I might hit the front end, and I'll have enough room, so I'll be good. That's right. Pacific Coast Highway. Absolutely nowhere to park. So if the customer gonna bring the car to me, I'm gonna load it right here in the middle of the road. Hopefully a cop doesn't come and give me a ticket. Then I gotta try to figure out how to get out of here. Let's see. Right here, picking up a car. My trucks are right over there. There's a bathroom here, so I'm gonna use the bathroom, but look at this. Still here waiting. They can't find the keys to the car. I have to pay the price and wait still. I've been here about a good 20 minutes already. This is why sometimes it takes a while to get loaded. Stuff like this. Doesn't happen all the time, but every once in a while. Hopefully they'll be here soon.
They kept me there over an hour, and they couldn't find the keys, so I couldn't get the car. Just a waste of time and a pain in the butt to get over here where the dealer was in Santa Monica.
Mini Cooper, I'll put the Z right there now. So let's get this rolling. All right, I couldn't see crap. I couldn't see anything, but I found that car. It's right over there, that Cadillac. So I'm gonna get this car out the way, and then I'm gonna put back that Cadillac right there, this car back, strap this thing down, and then let's rock and roll. All right, we're all loaded here at Mannheim. Can't see them, but we're all loaded.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Good morning, and I didn't film where I woke up, but I woke up right about 5 miles back, right outside of Kingman, Arizona here. We're gonna get to the TA, fuel up, and then take a shower, and then hit the road. All right, we're doing the first drop out here in Colorado Springs. Gonna drop off this 370C, I believe. Customer's on his way. Let's get it unloaded. Right, second delivery of the day. Up here delivering that John Elway Cadillac. Put the car down. It's right there. There's the dealership right there. It's cold today. So. All right, third delivery of the day done. Dropped off the Tesla and the Cooper. A little tight spot over here. A little tight of a fit. So should be able to get out. No problem. I'm gonna drop the other three cars off tomorrow because it's too cold and it's icy. All right, part of this trucking grind, my truck won't start. Something's going on that's short. I gotta wait to get it started, then go deliver these cars, then take it to the shop. All right, so no dramatic ending to this trip.
I had to take two cars down. I brought one to my driveway. They're gonna send a local person to pick it up and go drop it off. And the other one I left at the yard. They're gonna send a local person to pick it up there and drop it off. And the trip 4, stay tuned for trip 5.